Hi everybody, this is Oleg. Welcome to Oregon Preparedness. Well, I'm on vacation. Right now I'm on Highway 395, southbound, going to Las Vegas. And I thought I would film some of this beauty for you. I know many of you appreciate me doing all kinds of nature videos, and this place is just so beautiful. I cannot get enough, honestly. To the right is Eastern Sierra Nevada mountain range, and we are heading down to Las Vegas. We were going to stop in Lake Tahoe, and guess what? It's end of April, and in Lake Tahoe at the moment is 37 degrees, 70% chance of snow. I was hoping, you know, I was here with my family. You know, I thought we would go on a boat ride and everything. I didn't think it was that cold at the end of April. I guess it is. Lake Tahoe is one of the most beautiful lakes in the United States, in my opinion. And I think next time I plan a trip to Lake Tahoe, it has to be at least June or even July, because obviously end of April is still winter. And so I thought I would, you know, take a couple of pictures here along the way. And I won't be uploading too much. I'll still do a couple of videos here and there, just from the roads, from some scenery in Las Vegas, and hopefully you enjoy what you see. And here I stopped on the viewpoint. You're looking at these Sierra Nevadas here. So beautiful, you know, honestly, in reality, it's so much more beautiful. It's a little sunny, but some haze. And down there you're looking at Mono Lake. It's a really weird lake. It has nothing lives in it except for some tiny shrimp. It's really, as far as I know, it's really salty water in there. I don't know where that salt comes from. I think it runs down the mountains. And down there you're looking at 395, that road, that strip of blacktop. You know, it's been a long and hard year. You know, I've been working hard. I've been working 6 days a week. Haven't had much time off for any kind of fun. So I'm really excited for this trip. Plus, with all the COVID restrictions and closures and everything, it's just been a hard, stressful year. So I'm really happy that I get to spend time with my family. Really, the air is so crisp and fresh. It's about 45 degrees right where I am right now. A little windy. I hope you can hear me. So yes, this is once again Mono Lake, everybody. I went through here many times in my life. It's one of my favorite roads. If you ever get chance to travel on 395, it basically runs the whole entire length of California on the east side Sierra Nevadas. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. Give this video a thumbs up. If you find it interesting, please share it. And I'll make some more uploads along the way if I find something interesting to see. And we'll see you in the next upload. Take care, everybody, and enjoy this video. Thanks for watching.